This is the pick I made using the grip liner from the dollar store. I just used some two-way tape. I made some two-way tape and I stuck it on. It would work better with real two-way tape. But anyways, it really does work. It's soft, but it's grippy. So I'll demonstrate. Stayed in my hand. I didn't drop my pick. Great. So if you want your picks to stay in your hand, you can go get some grip liner, tape it on or glue it on, whatever you want to do, but it does work really good.